actually wrote the whole album about that, but this song is the whole story behind the relationship and, you know, what happened, where it all went wrong. And yeah, it's so good because I wrote this in the bedroom at home when we weren't signed and we had nothing, and now we get to come out and perform it in Toronto. So yeah, this is the girl I knew.
Just you and I.